you pick? Do you like IPAs? No?
Do you like anything else? Anything else?
You like some beers?
What's that?
We don't have like Coors Light, Miller Light, Bud Light. We don't have watered down swill.
Wow. Do you have something between that and an IPA? If you have an IPA that you think someone who doesn't like IPAs would possibly like, I'm always willing to try.
So I got this stuff from Eau Claire Marie, the cook thing.
What are you doing?
Yes.
You sit here, and if you want to take a cup.
Ooh, look at all the good food.
Yes. Have you had pumpkin seeds before?
So I try one.
Yeah, you can try. You can try these. They're seeds from a pumpkin.
They're just
Yeah. Cheese too, right?
Yep.
Like a fresh mozzarella.
That's called mozzarella cheese.
Oh, I forgot pistachios.
And these are cheese curds, kind of like what we had with Jenna.
Yep.
That's chocolate cheese. Pickle. Yep.
Yeah,
mushrooms.
So one time try. It's called.
These are almonds.
These are pistachios.
Oh, thank you.
Those are the best. Uh-oh. Pistachios are the best.
You just want a bowl of them?
So, what is
called? Olive. A green olive.
Yeah. Here. Grape, right?
He wants chocolate cheese.
Chocolate cheese.
Want it
later? This one? Trail mix? Like dried apricots or raisins?
Yeah.
You want a piece of chocolate toffee?
And then you can get some hummus. You can get some hummus too.
Hummus. Is it called hummus?
Yep, hummus.
That's roasted red pepper and the other one's olive tamarind.
Oh, ho, ho, ho.
Hummus is best. I don't like
it. Here, you can use this.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah. Wow, nice, huh?
And that is
chocolate? Yep, chocolate and peanut.
Toffee.
Toffee, okay.
With cashew.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, now I'll watch you eat it all.
No. No.
What did your mom want?
Okay, first.
I love this hummus. It's olives.
Yeah. You can.
Make sure you guys aren't disappointed.
Bug uses fingers.
Ah, this is the same at the...
Yep, it's kind of like the ones that we got in... with Jenna, when we visited Jenna?
Yes.
Wow. Are these pickled mushrooms?
Yes, I pick one.
Ooh. I'll use this for these. These mushrooms are pickled?
Yeah.
Nice.
I had one for the first time last night, so let's try that live
somewhere. Oh, you like it, huh?
We went out to Philadelphia, and so he had one in his drink, and I'm like, I've never tried that.
Okay, finish?
Yeah. Oh, but you didn't get these. These are. Oh, you did get some. Okay.
Yeah. Two. Okay. Thank you.
Yep, we just got finished.
Wow.
A little while ago. It's like being on a safari.
Wow.
Yeah, look at how pretty their woods are. We may see some
bears.
Bears. Another big upside.
Bridge?
Yes.
Oh, you guys have a little beach in it. It's beautiful.
It's beautiful.
We're
going to use this tonight.
Yeah,
what happened to the...
Plant here?
We don't do anything with them, but...
We can plan right here?
Okay, I accept it.
Is there a right on the island?
On their property?
We'll sell you, I'll show you where we'll sell you a spot.
I just move in.
Oh.
Do you have plans to do something with the grapes, or is it just kind of
no,
just
my dad?
Did he get them from your grandpa?
I don't know. Who knows? This is my parents.
Yes. Oh, yeah. They have a nice house too. Wow, so big.
Jeff, I grew up with that kind of word. I never once
went home. Never once.
Wow.
Ha ha ha!
car? You get a license plate for it?
A lot of the county, you do have to have a license plate now. They did that several years ago, ATVs. But they just recently, well, probably within the last 5 or 6 years, pretty much opened up the entire county to be able to.
Driving.